A woman is dead after setting herself on fire. Good evening, everyone. I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. The woman doused herself with gasoline at a Burlington filling station this afternoon and then lit herself ablaze. The incident happened shortly before 12:30 at the Champlain Farms on North Avenue in the Queen City. News Channel 5's Jill Glavin picks up the story. She is live on North Avenue this evening. Jill.
Well, George, things are back to normal here at this gas station. It happened at pump number 3. That's the one that's directly behind us. Employees tell us that there were a number of customers inside the store and a manager who was able to take quick action to keep others from getting hurt. Now, you could see on the woman's car the aftermath of what did happen here. Witnesses say she took the gas pump and doused her own body in gasoline. That manager actually saw her doing so from inside the store and shut off the gas pumps. But by the time she got outside, the woman had lit herself on fire. The manager put her out with a fire extinguisher, but it was too late. That woman did not survive. The owner here praising his manager for doing the right thing.
He was a real hero for doing what she did. I couldn't ask anything more of an employee than what this woman did.
Well, police say they are sure that this was a deliberate act of suicide. They're still investigating the exact circumstances, though. There was no one else here at the pumps pumping gas at the time. Employees and police both saying that's very fortunate. As for that manager, she is okay, though. She was taken to the hospital to get some help, especially with dealing what she saw here today. Live in Burlington, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.
Thanks, Jill. This is obviously an unusual spectacle for Burlington or anywhere, really. But throughout history, self-immolation or someone setting themselves on fire has been used as an extreme form of protest. One of the most well-known examples happened back in 1963 when a Buddhist monk set himself ablaze on a Saigon street to protest alleged persecution of Buddhists by the South Vietnamese government at the time.